We're live.
Come on, guys. Where are they? Yay, Emma! Hi, Laura!
Join us!
Woohoo! I'm excited. Hi, guys. We're going to wait to see if everyone comes on and then we will start. I hope you are all ready to join us in a sweaty workout.
And if you've got your water with you as well.
Make sure you've got water. You won't need anything else, just your body weight. See who's coming on. Yay, let's do it. Okay guys, we'll give you a couple of minutes just to make sure more people come on and then we'll get started. A 5K run and hit already today.
Wow, that's really good. It's nice weather for it.
Yeah. Hi, Jan. Yay, Nicola from Spain. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Cool, cool.
What's the time, Beck? Is it 9?
Time is 9 o'clock, according to Garmin.
Cool, cool. Okay, guys, let's start this.
Let's go.
If you are ready. So we are going to do... We're going to do a warm-up, so we've got 20 air squats, 5 walkouts, 20 lunges with rotations, 4 foot-to-hand rotations, we'll show you all this, 20 jacks and 20 high knees to start. Then we have got 6 exercises for 55 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest, and we're going to repeat it 3 times 3, and then we're going to stretch. So you will get out of this workout whatever you put in, so make sure you're working super, super hard. Yeah, should we do it?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do it. Okay. Okay, so we're going to start with 20 air squats, guys. Let's get your feet hip width apart. And we keep the chest up nice and high. And coming down to a squat. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Do it. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's get those legs warmed up. 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 10 more.
That was really loud music.
Hey, isn't it? We need to sing. Let's go, last 5. A nice and long 4, 3, 2, last one. Awesome, well done, shake legs up. We're going to do 5 walkouts. We're going to come down, touch your toes, feel the stretch of the back of your legs, walk your hands forward into a nice plank, and then walk your hands back to and stand up. That's number 1. Let's go again. 2.
Don't forget to breathe.
Keep breathing. And up. 3. Well done. 2 more. Keep your core nice and tight. Lovely. Last one. Perfect. Well done, Marissa. Awesome. Okay, so we're going to come forward. You're going to step one big foot. One big foot? Have you got a big foot?
You might have a big foot. I haven't.
You've got big feet. One big lunge forward. We're going to come down onto our knee at the back. Hands on the floor. And then you're going to rotate towards your knee. Get that rotation in your thoracic spine. Come back down. We're going to switch legs. Come to the other side. Hands down. Rotate towards the knee. Well done. We'll do 2 more. Switching legs again. Perfect, last one. Awesome, well done, come up onto your feet. We've got some jumping jacks, we're going to get the heart rate up. You ready?
Yes, let's do
20 reps. Let's go. 1, 2. Well done, 10 more. 8, 7. 1, well done, and we've got 20 high knees, so get those knees up as high as you can, 3, 2, 1, let's go, well done, use those arms, keep going, keep going, keep going, 3, 2, and 1, well done, warm,
quite warm,
warmer, warmer, out of breath already, okay, so grab some water, quick rest, and then we're going to go into our workout, so Becky's on the timer. Are we ready? Just making sure you're all on and watching and ready to go.
Everyone nice and warm, grab your water as well. Stop for water any time and also don't forget to breathe.
Breathe, breathe, breathe. So we have got 55 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. Do what you can, rest when you need to. We're going to show you the first exercise. So we're going to have our feet hip width apart. We're going to come down into a squat, hands forward, hands onto the floor, into a burpee, jump back and stand up. Really important you get that squat in. That's going to work the legs a little bit harder. Hands on the floor, jump back and stand up. The regression to that, if you want to make it a little bit easier, hands come onto the floor, step back, step forward and stand up. Okay? Are you ready?
Ready? Time up.
Let's go, guys. Go, go, go. I forgot the squat. Hands down. Well done. Let's go. And again. Squat. Good. Keep that tummy nice and tight. And up. Keep going. Keep going. Ooh, 55 seconds, a long time.
Yes.
We can do this. And again, and again, let's go. What are we on, what are we on?
40 seconds.
And a minute. Keep going, guys. You can speed it up at home if you want to work harder. Slow it down if you don't want to work harder. Hopefully you are.
Five.
Woo.
Four, three. Two, one.
And rest, well done. 10 seconds rest. Woo, woo, woo. Heart rate should be up. Should be feeling good. Second exercise. You're going to come onto the floor for an ab exercise. So down to your mats if you've got one.
Go to the side.
Your arms are going to be straight, legs are straight. Your hands are going to come up either side your leg. Come back down. And then to the other side, okay? Try and get that leg as high as you can. Then go back.
Are we straight up like this?
Just a small crunch.
Just a small crunch like that.
Perfect.
Yeah.
So every time you come up into that position, pull your tummy in nice and tight. Big breath out. Okay, so we're going to go for 30 seconds. 30 seconds?
55.
55. Get ready.
Okay, and we're on.
Go, go, go. Well done, guys. Keep going. If the straight leg is too much, you can bend your knee. Makes it that little bit easier. Well done, keep going. Big breath out at the top, helps to engage that core. Draw your belly button right back towards your spine. If you haven't felt the burn by now.
Oh, good enough burn.
Got it.
4 seconds.
Make sure that back is nice and flat to the ground.
Oh, now the people have got their cats and dogs climbing on them right now.
Or children.
Or children.
Come on, kids, we can do this.
And we're done.
Oh, rest, well done. Well done, guys. 10 seconds rest. We're going to burn the legs for the next one. We've got some squat pulses. So for this next one, we're going to come in and out. So we're going to start with our feet hip width apart. And then we're going to come down to a squat. We're going to take two jumps out, small, small jumps, two small jumps in. So we're going to come one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Make sure in that position, you stay as low as you possibly can. That will work into the quads a little bit more.
Okay.
Oh, we're ready.
We're ready. 5 seconds from now.
Go, go, go. Well done. So with this one, you want to keep your chest up nice and high. Keep the core nice and tight. Then that way you can get back in.
Yeah.
The more is going to work.
Yeah, we're all catching up.
Keep going, keep going. Well done. Let's go, guys. Burn those legs. Keep going. Well done. Out, out.
Keep chin up.
Woo! mountain climber. With these ones, make sure that you're going as fast as you possibly can for 55 seconds. If you want to go slower to make it a little easier, you can do that as well. So nice slow knee to chest and then back in.
Ready?
Yes.
Let's do this. Hands under your shoulders, guys.
And we're on.
Let's go.
Remember to keep your bum down, so not up in the air like this. Nice and flat. Knee close to the ground.
Well done, engage your core. So if you want to make it a little bit easier, you can bring your knee into your chest, stand out, and come to the other one. So every time you bring that knee in, make sure you're crunching, squeezing the core, and then pushing back. Pull your back.
30 seconds.
Woohoo!
Let's do it. Don't forget to breathe through all of this.
Keep going, keep going.
You need the oxygen.
Some water. How is everyone doing? Come on guys, comment, let me know how you're doing. Got to work, Emma. Can you not join it from work? I'm knackered. 4 days and no exercise. What is this?
Yeah.
I need to start training more. Okay guys.
You're hoping that we're motivating people to exercise together, even though we've got to be together.
Yeah, so we need to get together as a gym through social media, annoyingly. But we can still do it.
Yeah.
Okay, we're ready for the second round.
I think so.
Can we go back into our burpees?
Right.
Let's do it guys, 55 seconds. Get ready.
Burpees for 55. Okay, everyone ready? And go!
Keep pushing.
time now. It's bigger than the timer. You're breaking the timer. She's breaking the timer.
No, it's okay, it's alright. She's got it.
Ooh.
Ready, ready? And we're off.
And like I see in the mirror, is my frappled ponytail. That sun is amazing.
It's amazing. Of course we'll have a good summer, see these little green tops to stay inside.
Exactly.
Mother Nick jacket in her own.
Well done guys, keep going. Keep that core engaged. Stick with it.
Just taking a lovely shower you can have afterwards.
Amazing.
40 seconds.
Let's go. Set yourselves up for the day.
And we're done.
Woohoo! I need to stop screaming.
Too many
cats and dogs screaming.
Too many coffee.
It's this. We've got squats.
Squats.
Squats, squats.
Pulse.
Pulse.
Pulse squats.
So again, we're starting with our feet hip width apart. Two small jumps out, two small jumps in.
Okay, you're ready when you are. And go.
Well done, guys. Come on, keep going. Push through.
Neutral spine, So nice and flat. No shoulders up, no bum up.
Do you feel a nice deep burn in those shoulders? Engage that core, pull your belly button in nice and tight. Nice deep breaths.
Jen, there's a candle under your belly button.
Oh my God.
And you're just avoiding that heat. Unless it's your thing, of course.
Got those
shaky arms. And we got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well done. Amazing. So cool. I hope you're all still joining in.
Yes.
We've got one more round to go.
Make these other ones really count.
This is. Have some Greta. Once we've done this final one, we can stretch. And then you are ready for the day.
Obviously, all of these things you're being taught, you can do any time yourself at home as well.
Yep. So you can watch this video back, do it another 2 times this week. Is everyone still with us? You're not talking.
You don't want to be lonely.
Okay, guys. We've got this. One more round. Are you ready?
Right, okay. It's the last one.
Who's that?
Who's it?
Sweating Jan. This is what we like. Yes. Nicola, she is in Spain. Come on, Kim Bratton. We've got this.
Come on.
Woo! 55 seconds.
Squat burpees and go.
Well done, get nice and low in that squat. Get those legs right back into the plank. Tell us when we've got 15 seconds. seconds left and we'll speed this up.
Okay, we'll do.
Well done. Out and in. I think we're already speeding up.
Yeah, we are. Let's just slow you do it anyway.
It's terrible. But anchor those hips high.
Last one.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, lordy.
Last one, guys. Almost there.
Start back hold.
Nice wide arms. Nice wide feet.
Right.
Are we ready? We're in this together, guys. Let's get it done.
Go.
Let's hold it nice and strong. 55 seconds. Just got to remember that your body can do more than you think.
Remember that flame under your belly button.
Keep it up. Almost there, it's our last one, don't give up. You can stretch after this.
We're all doing this together. 10 more seconds left.
Keep going. Breathe in.
Make sure stretching is so important.
So, so important.
People do underestimate this. I think it's all about the exercise. Without the warm up and the stretch, you know, you're going to injure yourself in the exercise bit.
Cool. So you're going to take a nice big stretch up. Take some nice deep breaths. Bring the arms down to touch your toes. Feel that stretch in your hamstrings. Just hold it there for a few seconds. From there, you're going to walk your hands forward into a plank. Once you're in that plank, you're going to come down onto your tummy. And then from there, we're going to lift up into a cobra. Just hold that
position. If this position is too much on your lower back, just come into your forearms and you can hold it here. Remember to keep breathing through the stretches. From there, you can come onto your knees. I'm going to sit back into a child pose. Sit in your bum onto your heels. Try and stretch your hands forward as far as you possibly can. And then you're going to bring your left arm under your body, stretch out your shoulders. Well done, switching sides. Lovely guys, well done, come onto all fours. So we're going to a nice cat stretch. I'm going to bring the back all the way up, a nice rounded back. Down and arch the lower back, big breath out, and again lift up and arch, breathe in, engage your core, well done, come down, big breath out, we'll do two more, lift up, well done, come back down, and we do one more. Here we're going to a pigeon pose. So we're going to bring that leg right under your body. So it's quite a difficult position to get into, depending on how flexible you are. So from here, you can either stay up in this position, bring your hands forward to a nice stretch. So if you find that too difficult, you can just bring the knee under your body here and then switch forward. Well done, I'm going to switch legs. You can get the leg to come round or engage and activate the collar, glutes a little bit more, so stretching into the glutes. Lovely, well done. We come up onto our hands, into a downward dog position. Try and get that head through your arms. Well done, you pedal those heels into the calf muscles. Slowly walk the hands back to the feet and very, very, very slowly stand up so you don't get dizzy. Grab hold of your foot and I'm going to a quad stretch for our last one. So, heart rate should be coming back down now. You should feel energized and ready for the day. And swap legs. Well done. Turn to your partner, give them an elbow. One of them. Well done, guys.
Thanks for joining us. Woo-hoo! Protein, have some eggs. That's like healthy to eat now. But you have burned it off, and now you do need to give your body some protein to get everything moving again and have your muscles develop.
Absolutely. Stay hydrated, and hopefully, we'll see you again for some more workouts.
Bye.
See you later, guys. Bye.